Hi everyone, I'm Tony Pigeon and I'm making models in Blender for about 1 year. This is my last model. It's Eddie from Iron Maiden and it's final result after printing, after brushing, coloring and shading. And I'm super surprised with the final result. I used colors 40,000 Warhammer set from Citadel, and the shadings are made with pigment powder. This is actually a gift for my friend who is crazy into Iron Maiden, so I believe he will be very surprised. This is that pigment powder I was talking about. Great job in a few minutes. This is Eddie after printing, straight after printing. It looks nice, but it have some stripes and something dirty on the surface. To clear it, I use dental micromotor lab from AliExpress. And after I use this putty that works also awesome, super fast. Nice result. This is my model straight before sculpting and this is only reference picture I used. There are no pictures of Eddie from side, so this is only one thing I could work with. I want to show you that I was trying to make the shape as similar as possible. So you can see that the lines are following the picture. I was also trying to make it from at the least amount of points that is possible, that the mesh is clear and nice. Okay, now it's something wrong. Yeah, all right. And this is my model after sculpting. Sculpting was actually pretty fast because if you have nice smooth model, these lines you can do very quick. The thing that I didn't do very quick was the eyes, because it took me several tries to make it look somehow nice. I upgrade it to make it printable easy, so I add all items into one, and after I repair the mesh like this, and you find out non-manifold. And you can see there are no non-manifold stuffs. That it works, you can see also if you put created STL in Prusa printing program and it doesn't write any wrong failures, stuff like that. The model is separated into two parts, because if you coloring model, it's hard to get to these neck parts, and when it's separated, it's easier. Also, it's better for 3D printing. So, if you like my model, you can buy it. You can buy a STL file in CG Trader. I will let link in a description. And if you need some help with coloring, with preparing model, you can write me a message. I will be very glad to help you, or I will probably make these models complete and selling on AliExpress, something like that. So after that happen, I will also add it in the description. Okay, so thank for watching, and I'm sorry for my English. I know it's terrible, but I'm working on it. Thank you guys. Bye.